So we're gonna go check out Stan's house to see if it's a project that we wanna take on.
Stan is actually house hunting right now in Idaho to be closer to his daughter and grandkids.
Yeah, so he's not gonna be able to join us today, but he left us a key so we can look around.
Oh, okay. Well, Shannon wasn't kidding, Leslie. No. I mean,
it's the amount of debris and garbage out front. There's no way you could sell a home with all this out front. Sticker bushes, these roadies. I mean, they're all just out of control.
What are the stats on this house?
This is our traditional Bothell 70s home.
Yep.
Just over 2,000 square foot.
Okay.
It is 3 bedrooms. It is a split level. I mean, tons and tons of potential. It's just how much will it cost to get it back there? I'm anxious to see what the inside looks like.
Yeah. All right.
Walking into the jungle. Like if this was just open here.
Oh, it's gotta be completely cleared.
Oh my gosh, look at this tree.
You know what, it's already kind of inspiring me for a design concept for the house.
Okay, here we go.
So, a little 70s chandelier.
Yeah, popcorn ceiling.
But definitely housekeeping.
Yeah.
Okay,
Okay. Nope, yeah.
Okay, this is a lot of stuff. I can visualize a lot, but this is a lot to look past.
Yeah.
On the positive, I love that fireplace and I love these windows and that tree.
Yeah. Okay, look past the stuff. Large living space.
This is a big living space, that's true.
And we're not your typical split level where we have, you can see right into a kitchen.
That's true.
So
I do really like that.
This is the truth. Like, they were on the market for, 30 days. I think you only got 3 people through the front door.
Well, this is why you're not selling. Yeah. That driveway is why you're not selling. The landscaping is why you did not sell.
Yeah.
And then there's a random cat.
Oh, yeah. Porcelain cat.
Can you know how to purr?
Hold on.
Wait, hold on. Wait, no. Princess, let's go see the rest of the home. Come on, Princess.
Come on, Snowball.
This is a really good sized room. I love all the windows in this house. Big window. And I would probably actually open this up because it looks like it goes through the kitchen.
Yeah, opening this up. Oh, more.
Wow.
Just like
old school radio. Hey, it works. Lots of good space. I mean, I actually like the sink in the corner.
Yeah.
Because I like this little view here. I love that it goes out to the deck.
Love that.
Okay.
Let's keep looking, so our bedroom should be down the hall. Oh, wow.
Yep,
jam-packed.
Oh, no. There's no way they use this as a bedroom.
No.
Okay. And, this
even
is...
Even more.
Who knows what's in all the bags?
Yep. Okay.
It's good size, but it's just too much. This...
Is the main.
Is the main. Yeah. Okay, so 2 closets. I love that there's a deck. Yeah. But it looks like the backyard's even more overgrown.
Yeah. That is going to be some serious land. I mean, maybe one of the biggest landscaping jobs we've taken on.
Is there power?
No, sis, there's not.
So get your... Oh. Can you get yours?
Yeah.
So I don't think he uses this based on the condition. I don't think it's been...
Shower. I feel itchy. I'm sorry, I feel itchy. We gotta go.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry.
All right, Les.
Yeah.
Honestly,
I think we've seen enough.
I feel like we have. So, do you want to go downstairs?
No. I mean, I'm sure it's the exact same.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Just a minute. Okay.
Oh my God, this might be them.
Wow.
Stan's not smiling.
Oh my gosh.
Look at Stan's face.
Hello.
Hello.
You guys.
Are you shocked?
It looks so good.
Come on up, Stan. What are you thinking?
Look how nice you look.
Wow, sir.
That's a lot of rocks.
That is awesome. A lot of rocks. Do you like it?
It's really different. How about that? What happened to my old railing?
We've made a lot of changes inside.
Well, I would imagine you did because there's a lot of things that I didn't do.
What we're trying to do is make this house obviously sell for the most money we can because that's your priority. You've already moved.
Yep.
And really make it appeal to who we think the buyer's gonna be here. So we took out all of the extra
greenery in the front yard. We cut down the large dead tree and sodded.
Yep.
And you see the nice, beautiful railing up there?
I saw that.
Yeah,
so
I
that
like
we
it.
Have some good curb appeal.
Looks very nice.
Yeah.
I mean, for us, it was really about when a buyer pulled up before, they probably saw a project. Now, they pull up and they go, oh my gosh, I can't wait to see what's inside. So that's really what our goal was.
Okay, let's go check it out.
Do it.
All right.
Awesome.
You guys.
What do you think?
You herringboned it. I love it.
We wanted to give a little bit of a design to it.
Looks good.
Yeah, it looks great.
Well, and our kind of style here is earthy contemporary, and you'll see that throughout. But this is kind of more of that contemporary feel with the metal and the herringbone.
So far, so good.
Yeah. Do you like the deck?
I do very much, yeah.
Yep, it needed this so bad.
Okay, let's go to the kitchen. Kitchen time.
Oh my gosh.
Here we go.
This is not the same house.
What do you think, Stan?
I'm trying to adapt. Holy cow.
Is holy cow good?
What happened to the microwave oven?
Stan's not exactly the most reactionary person.
Emotional. Over the top.
Yeah. I kept on going, Stan.
Enthusiastic.
Stan, give me a little more. And it was, whoa.
Whoa.
You guys.
Like it. Yeah.
Okay, guys, let's go upstairs and talk a little bit.
Everything about this house, you've done an amazing job. I certainly wouldn't have managed it myself, so.
Well, we're really happy we got to be a part of it. So your original list price was $500,000, which did not bring you a buyer. And I'm actually happy it didn't, because I think you had so much more potential in this house. So listing at $500,000, we actually came in and put in $100,000 of our own money into this renovation. With that, after looking at comps, we've adjusted your sales price to $745,000. Once we get paid back our $100,000, we'll have a profit of $145,000. We'll split the difference, $72,500 each, for taking on this project together.
Wonderful.
Our goal is to obviously get you top dollars.
Yeah.
So what our plan was to hit the market on Thursday, and then we want to hold offers here to give 4 or 5 days for as many people to come through the house as possible and then review all offers that we get together. How does that sound to you guys?
I think it sounds great. I think you guys did an amazing job.
Yay.
Yeah.
Awesome.
I agree.
Thank you.
It exceeded my expectations about what you would do here.
You know, we already got pictures taken, so we're ready to push that button and get it out there.
Let's do it.
As you know, we were gonna hold offers until Monday, but we're only 3 days in right now. And we already have 5 offers in hand. And one offer that I feel like is so good that I really wanted to get in front of you guys. This offer is at
$855,000. Excellent.
Wow. Excellent.
Seriously?
Yeah. Yes. They are a younger couple. He's in the tech industry. So exactly what we anticipated. They want to close in 30 days. I mean, really about as phenomenal of an offer as we can get as far as the whole package is concerned.
Yay.
Wow.
Do you want to take this offer?
Well, I hate to waste a fabulous offer. I'd say take it.
Awesome.
Yeah.
We listed at $745,000 and we ended up accepting the offer at $855,000. And that includes no contingencies, no inspection, no requirements on financing, and we're gonna close in 30 days. So that's like ideal.
Do this.
Thanks, guys. We'll get the paperwork over and we'll be in touch.
Hey, guys, thank you so much.
We'll miss you, Stan.
I'll be around.
Okay.